But a million bricks are on your shoulder, weighing you down. Even though we're floating weightless in the solar, the planet feels heavy right now. Don't be distracted with all the madness. Learn to heal as quick as you feel. The power is magic. Don't make a habit when you're so fragile. Gotta stay in the light, keep a high vibe to be effective. Slow, rest your weary soul. Slow it down. Don't forget to despite the hurting. Keep your spirit safe and sound, and don't be distracted with all the madness. Learn to heal as quick as you feel. The power is magic. Don't make a habit, don't run yourself ragged. Gotta stay in the light, keep a high vibe to be effective. Slow, rest your way.
Vlog. So today is Monday, so happy Monday. For the past a few days, it has been like really rainy. It has been like a very cloudy, rainy, and this just gives me the mood to actually stay in bed, relax, and just watch some like Chinese and Korean drama, which I have done a little bit this past weekend. So today has been quite a very chill morning. I woke up at around like 7:30, which I never do. I usually wake up at around like 6 to like 6:30, but today I woke up at around like 7:30. I walked a little bit and then I worked out. I'm just going to take a shower right now, but I wanted to start this vlog, so here I am. So the reason why I woke up at 7:30 is because I woke up at around 2 this morning, and then I went back to bed at around like 3:30. So this weekend I was all prepared to actually do like a weekend vlog. I was super excited about that. I was going to do like a Sunday reset routine, showing guys what I do for my Sunday, which is like working out, doing laundry, cleaning. I also like plan for my week, which includes like my workouts, studying, cleaning, also like YouTube stuff that I want to actually post, Instagram stuff. And then I was going to do like a little bit of self-care, and then I ended up like not really filming this weekend. last week I was quite productive. I filmed some vlogs, I edited quite a bit of vlogs, posted like 3 times last week. I also filmed for TikTok and Instagram, edited those. I've been quite productive in like for my content, and I have not been like watching a lot of Korean and Chinese drama, which I usually do. And I'm like really happy because one of my goals, which is reduce my like watch time. Saturday afternoon, I actually watch a lot of Chinese drama, and then at night also I watched, and then I went to bed at around 10. I found this like new show, You Are My Hero, and they have like 12 episodes already released, and I just binged watched it, which was not a really great idea. So I went to bed at 10 and then I woke up at 3. And then I couldn't go to sleep at all. Even like the whole Sunday, I couldn't go back to sleep. I couldn't sleep. I wasn't feeling sleepy at all. I was feeling like low, but I wasn't like feeling sleepy. I was low in energy. I wasn't like feeling great. I wasn't feeling myself. So I ended up like not doing everything that I usually do for Sunday. But today I feel fine. I'm going to have a productive day today. I worked out this morning, which is really nice. For the past week, I haven't been really been able to actually work out in the morning. So today I've been able to actually work out in the mornings. I'm like really happy with my morning workout. So now I'm just going to take a shower right now. I have been drinking my water. I'm just going to take a shower and then get started with my day.
Down. It's the only thing I think about every morning. You know my life ain't figured out, but I promise if you stick around it'll never get boring. We'll spend nights, cheap red wine,